Okay, since the new super wide dispel weapon came out, I decided to make a video comparing the three dispels that are available, which is the normal dispel, wide dispel, and super wide dispel. And the normal one's okay, and then the wide dispel is pretty good, and the super wide dispel is even better than the wide dispel. So overall, I think this is a good update and a good buff to use, so use it if you can.